It's far better to buy a wonderful company at a fair price than a fair company at a wonderful price.